You guys, I just got a warning because apparently scuba diving is not allowed in this lake.